New this morning, police in Bergen County are questioning a man after a woman was beaten to death at a home in Cresskill. A 911 call came in around 6:45 yesterday evening. When police arrived at the home on Stonegate Trail, the victim was already dead. Officials say she died from an apparent blunt force trauma and may have been beaten with a baseball bat.
Happening today, a New York City Council Committee will hold an oversight hearing.